Okay, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to MoreShay with Marshay. As always, please excuse the bonnet. I am not one of those who agree with the statement that Monique said about not wearing your bonnet in public. Yes, I wear my bonnet on YouTube. I do not care what people think about me in that regard. Why? Because it is late at night. I need my hair wrapped up. I'm tired, 39 weeks pregnant, and I'm just now putting up my baby's bassinet. Reason being is, like I told y'all in the other video, my little secret, that I'm moving sooner than later, hopefully. Not 100% sure of all the details. Well, I kind of am, but whatever. So I'm moving soon. So I'm currently putting up this swivel bassinet. And to be honest with you all, it was just so difficult to get this leg on here. Like, a girl just struggled. And I knew how to do it because it only comes with these simple pieces, right? Just four of these legs like this. Then it comes with the actual sleeper bassinet section, and it comes with 8 large screws and 2 small screws. So, like, very, very easy. And then it comes with this piece here, which goes on the top of the crib. Very, very easy, right? And this is a bassinet just for my bedroom. Very, very easy, right? But for some reason, the screws, the holes was not lining up with the other holes. So I was like, what is going on? Am I retarded? Like, I'm flipping it in both directions. I'm trying to twist the screw in a little bit. I'm using my screwdriver. I'm just like, hold on, what's going on? Something's not right. So I turned on a YouTube video that taught you how to do it. And then once I